And on first down, it's Ben Molina. Antonio Mitchum plugging the hole, and it's second down. Let's take a look at
to get this crowd back in it.
First down run play. And the defense solid for Louisiana. Outside zone play for Kristen Michael. Stacked up after a gain of three. Ben Molina comes in. He's stacked up short. And Antonio Mitchum there.
Louisiana Tech has played pretty well between the tackles, not only tonight, but on the year. And you can see it right there.